Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Oh, no. Oh, what was that? Damn it. Whatever. My name is Reinhardt. And what is that? You got the mirror with pearls and rubies. Cool. And we are making our way through the mansion, or the palace, or whatever. It's always some type of big building. And let's see. Anything good for me?
Welcome! Come back any time.
Okay, and here we go. So, is there a way out of here? Oh, yeah, over here. So, we're gonna continue our way through everything. I got way more capacity in my shotgun now. Doing really well. Guns are getting a hell of a lot more powerful. Should probably use some of this. Okay, so we're healed up. We are ready to go. Let's not miss that. One last drink, and the bottle breaks, returning us to dust from whence we came. What is this? Ding! That's weird. Is that a puzzle? That way. Oh, that was easy. Just had to shoot the thing. Oh, no, never mind. Not easy. You better be fucking with this. This is your own will already. I said don't be a dick. God damn. That was not pleasant. Hi. Thank you.
Idea's done.
Come on, just fucking leave me alone. That is very facehugger of you. Oh shit. It's like fucking Dead Space. Dead Space slash Aliens, I wanna say. Yeah, come on. I don't think that was worth that. Now we're on the right path. I really do need to pick up that rifle. Yeah. probably the best way to do it. No. I was probably supposed to be a fight, but I didn't really feel like it.
Leon! I got it!
Oh no!
Lewis!
Oh, I like Lewis. He wears so many rings.
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
That was either a really long tail or a big dick. Salazar, it looks kind of weird.
We'll make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis.
He's not going to stay with you. He got impaled through his fucking heart.
I'm a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lewis!
No, man, I only just met.
Lewis!
Oh, is that actually? Sounds like it. Hold on, Ashley. Need to get all my money. Something more important right now. Funniest thought is that it's been a while since she got left behind there, and that entire time I've just been screwed off finding stuff. She's been stuck sitting there. That makes me chuckle. How the fuck did I get down? Can I shoot it? Probably shouldn't do this. Help! Oh, that shit worked. I'm an awful shot. That's super dangerous.
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
God damn it, Ashley. Stop talking. Where are you? Okay. Please die. Thank you. Go, Ashley. Get the hell out of there.
Get out!
Oh, God. Oh, I don't remember this. I hate this. This is like a worse nightmare. Oh, look, money. Like, Ashley, get a gun. Learn how to crouch or something. There's one way to do it. Oh shit, it's over there. Not more. Things right over there. Oh, there's two of them. Shit. Oh. Let's take that all day. Okay. Where the hell did the flashlight come from? Do you have, like, a bag on? Where'd you get the flashlight? I have a feeling these things aren't gonna stay dead. It's one of these fucking things. Boom. Place a stone tablet. What are you? You got the Salazar family insignia. Yeah, knew that was coming. Should have grabbed this beforehand. Yeah, just run. Is there any other way out of here? Nope, just all the way back. I hate quick time. Freaking annoying. Here, I'll start that whole thing over again. I didn't, technically. Okay. Fuck yourself with these goddamn events. Oh, I hate fucking quick time events. Butler's memo. Ugh. I'm not going to read all this. You can read this. Wait a second. There's Ron Paul in the center. Yeah, no shit. Now I can turn this thing. Anything else in here? While I'm here, I see something up here. Money. And this is why everyone needs to know how to use a gun. You unlocked it.
Leon!
Ashley! You did good.
I'm sorry if I was...
Oh, don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
What a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own actions?
Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna leave that off there for today. I hate those parts. We have to play as someone who's completely unarmed. They drive me crazy. Whatever. So until next time, keep being awesome.